Let's take a look at the scan tab. Open up the Starbucks app and press the scan button. You should see a screen with two tabs, scan and pay and scan only. Let's start with the scan only tab. Here is where you will be able to find your member barcode to scan at the register prior to paying with cash, credit card, debit card, or mobile wallet. Now let's take a look at the scan and pay tab. This is where you will be able to find all of your registered Starbucks cards and linked payment methods. You can order ahead with any of these payment methods using the order tab down below, or if you would like to order in-store, you can pay for your order at the register with a single scan of the QR or barcode. If you have a Starbucks card or linked payment that you would like to add onto your Starbucks app, press the plus button on the top right-hand corner. You can also manage your Starbucks cards by pressing the Manage button under each card. Here you can set up auto reload, you can add this card to your digital wallet, and if you have multiple Starbucks cards registered to your account and just want to manage one, you'll be able to find an option to transfer balances between each card and remove the ones you don't want on your account. And if you want to add money to your Starbucks card, just press Add Funds. Make sure to verify the Starbucks card that you want to add money to, choose the correct amount, verify the payment method, and press Add.